They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there. Now be quick about it. The splicer. survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Thank you. Charlie! Charlie! What? I'm really coming across as psychopath because I haven't said a single thing. All I've done is murdered splicers and watched.
Thank you.
I hate waiting for that to end. Oh, it's delayed.
He's cut off access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
Oh, I hate this so much. See, it looks easy now, but as soon as I progress in the game, it's going to be a pain.
Away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lie. stop a boil here and shave down a peak there, but could we really change anything? No. But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's. Ryan. Right.
Size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
I could have sworn I picked up a recorder. I checked the thing and there isn't a new one. I always get lost on this level because it's so similar on both sides. Why does my controls feel way different than...
use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
They differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
It's actually blinding, mate.
Not wrong.
I remember this scene just scared me years ago. I just saw this scene and immediately was like, oh god, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to play this. Cause that was terrifying to me. It still is.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says
we're not finished? We're not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
I didn't even realize you could take that.
I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Running around like a headless chicken right now, but I forget where to go. Wait a minute. Forgot this isn't Half-Life.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, now I remember. Save that for Big Daddy.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Andrew Ryan. asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
I don't know. Run into an army of hipsters.
That one's stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful? Everyone,
they gleam their hopes and the flowers in spring, the robin.
I'm ready to die. Luke, eat your heart out.
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call it a
question. quickly work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you.
I wonder how many people got stuck on that because they kept catching the grenades and throwing it back at him. Like a suit charm is basically explaining the problem with 99.9% of gamers. Expensive? Oh, I'm so dead. The planet. I had a disconnect for a second.
I'm here to show you a new kind I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay. No! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That was too fat. This was too tall. This was too symmetrical. And now, what's this goddess? And Jonah, he's ugly. Ugly! Ugly!
Maybe I should have set this to hard difficulty. Just always underestimate how much I've adapted to this game.
Thank you for helping.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes.
The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaums playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, machines, make sure you pick up a new planet or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Pavilion. Oh.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Okay, medical area. It's been forever since I did this. And I did it. Remember once I used to struggle on that?
Thank you. Thank you. Time for a nap, sweetie.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear them coming, but they'll be there before you know it.
Welcome to the Circus of Value. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
We will.
Stop trolling!
Somewhere out there, somebody is watching this. And that person is me. Forget if I have to fight this girl or not. See, what's confusing me? I played Bioshock 2 a while ago, so I'm mixing the controls up in my head. Excuse me. Time to save. Cause this guy sucks to fight. Don't have to fight him, but I just always do. And I always regret it.
Are you really a friend to us? Regardless,
man, I've gotten good at this game.
You a gift to demonstrate.
This last time I did that, I died like 20 times. I had no idea this area was here. It's not like I haven't played this game in years. The last time I played it was like, can't get up there. It was only like a few months ago. Like, I was laughing because I last played it. I think it was. It was the 9th of February was the last time I opened this game up. Of 2019. And streaming it on the 9th of August. Yes. Getting. I love this spell. Well, this plasma, not spell.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Don't really need it, but I'll upgrade my health. This is probably the most overpowered plasmid in the game. It was even worse back in Bioshock 2 once it basically turned you into God. Oh, this is terrible. It's probably probably the most hated hacking minigame ever. Though it's better than the Bioshock 2 one that you basically were guaranteed to fail at least 10 times. Done. I just didn't climb up here. Save the game. Check the time. Oh. Yeah, it's getting kind of late. I like how this was one of the more serious games to do. The nature of game voice acting back then, you usually had two or three good voice actors and then you had at least seven bad ones. Pete was one I was confused if it's supposed to be a serious character or a joke character. I am the Devil Man.
Then I'll let you into the.
I didn't want to create a new save slot, but whatever.
Victories! Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say so.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth. Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow.
got work to do.
The only downside to that plasmid is they don't drop loot. So I'm gonna stop using that because I'm too early on in the game to not get loot from that. This. Been forever since I used this weapon. One more. City of Townsville. Remember that? I have too much fun with this game, and I don't even know why. Like, I don't even like Half-Life this much.
Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. but he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of footman.
Oh, so I have to kill these. Biggest moral decision in this game, to kill a camera or to not kill a camera. You should never want to. You should let it to always be on your side. To the point they create a plasma just to do that. What? A vital chamber I can't use. I love once it gets to the very end of the game and these go by, like, really quickly. To the point you legitimately start sweating. Well, that was a waste of time. Thought I didn't pay the $80. See, if I was smart, I would use the telekinesis plasmid, but I'm too focused on... I'm just dead. I love this game. It finds creative ways to kill you. Must have accidentally pressed increase flow speed. So I'm gonna click all these. And I'm going to... This game loves to actively lie to you about its difficulty. Like, this moment where I'm like, oh, it's too easy. And then all of a sudden it whips out something like this. If there's Bioshock game with the, Left 4 Dead director, it'd be the greatest game of all time. Thank you. that was fortunate. One of the upgraded ones, I believe.
Hanging now, is it? That's what we've come to. Now look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them. But I didn't come to rapture the string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew had their law, then they could have my badge.
Heat-seeking rocket. I'm going to need that. Keep forgetting to save it to the proper save slot so I don't have to go into the game files and modify it. We know. Pull up on everything. I just know 5 minutes later I'm gonna be out of everything again. Okay.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible.
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snap snap yomos, spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you got my research.
You know, I can't imagine why they're giving me this. It's almost like they want me to spare that camera and use it to kill that guy.
Bienvenido a
pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
This area was always so beautiful to me. Until it tried to kill me. RNG on the system can get so bad, like I had it where there was a timer at one point right in front of the exit flow. So, it was either A, take the damage from the, from the failed hack, or activate an alarm. I never feel satisfied until I picked up everything. And it's due to paranoia from previous playthroughs where I skimmed around with one health kit. So I played this game around 4 times now. Played it once the first time. Played it a second time purely on a whim. Then played the remastered version once and playing it again now. So.
Now, I don't know about doing. Find the farm tank fisheries when you're ready. What's your guide, Lee?
Oh, it's this place.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I've set myself on the back of this base. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados he's talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader of them, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the griff. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
$10, why not? Just getting tired of packing things again. Scare me like that. Ah, I think I remember what this is. I know these maps, like, back of my hand. Not the layout, but the locations and what's usually in them.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil.
Oh, shut up.
Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
Rapture's changing, but Roland can't see the wolves in the woods.
I think this is...
Fontaine fella. He's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but... He's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, Fontaine recruiting centers. What we know here, Bo's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Back down!
Head for here, right? Yeah, this is one of my favorite rooms in the entire game. For some reason, I just like it. Well, just waiting on the last big daddy to approach.
The smuggler is the friend.
Hopefully it's a bouncer.
It is your...
Be wise, Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. She means the world to me. I can't help feel God punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Finally. Come on, I know you want me. Come on, summon forth your sister, your daughter. Or as the guy from Bioshock 2 put it, your potted plant. Chance that it's just an empty vent. There we go. Okay. Saved. Wait for it to get fully out. Son of a... Well, it was close. Load last save. Okay, we can do this. I believe in myself that I can do something I've done a thousand times over. Audio bugs.
Thank you, mister.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, now we can officially just search around the map a bit. And then we can blow this joint. Then I can end the stream. Sorry, headphones users. Just know we're suffering the same.
Something must be done about the tape. While I was buying
buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug. Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Oh, I've been down here before. Why is this one flashing red? It's decoration. I'm not too worried about the director's reel. Because I can just get them later through save files. So I'm gonna end up googling where they are exactly. Oh! Ooh! This one. Is that the code from the, oh, tape? What? As if you're supposed to find a code or something for this.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine, and this old filthy ring, and you'll be knocking back my fighting with none.
Oh, stupid of me, but worked. Okay.
Himself at. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sit here a spell. I needs to settle down. Maybe puts on silverware.
Oh, I got two. That's... I forget if that happens often or not. I know it does happen, but it's kind of rare.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
To my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the wall, and then I'll let you in.
We eventually get the upgrades, it's just that I kind of forgot.
Okay. Price you're gonna have to pay. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
I forgot why in video games time stops for you. Forgot there's more story to go. I love the story, but I just want to stop.
Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Friday McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy! Ready to talk now?
Go on, Silver. Go on and do your journey. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
So, I always, oh, I know what I'm upgrading. I don't need damage immunity, so next time I find one of those, I'm going to put it into recoil reduction on the machine gun. Oh, this is progression, I believe. Yeah, that leads to progression. Appear to be on fire.
Fontaine's putting the spruce on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt block. We had no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take the powder.
Skyrim, well, it's actually an old school loading zone style. It's an auto load door. So I was gonna say Skyrim, but it's also in several other games. It's even in Paper Mario. Actually, it's also in Pac-Man once you think of it. So it does teleport you to a different level. I'm not aware how Bioshock handles it, but I believe they just switch to between different map files. Pack these for no reason other than it's fun.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked the day.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
That's dumb. Lower the music volume.
And then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Oh, finally we can end this. Just enter through the trigger mode door. And then I could just end for now. Had fun with this. It's my favorite game of all time, and I've played it 3 times now. 4 after this.
Patrick! Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the
take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
And I'm gonna end it here. That was fun. Stressful. This is my first ever live stream. Don't know when I'm gonna come back to this. Apparently I'm gonna shoot lightning out of my fingertips, but... But yeah, thank you for watching.